Welcome back to SnowRunner on hard mode. At the end of the last episode, we completed the materials order contract. In this episode, I plan to complete the work for old sweat and fuel order contracts, but along the way, I'll also be picking up and dropping off items for the cement for the region and super order contracts. First, I'll unpack the cargo in the trailer and move the GMC in the trailer to a more convenient location. Next, we'll need to bring down the White Western Star so we can transfer some cargo over. For now, we'll need to move the cement onto the GMC's flatbed, and I'll move a load of vehicle spare parts to the trailer. Next, I'll move the White Western Star to the fuel station loading zone so we can load some barrels of fuel. One load of fuel will go into the sideboard semi-trailer, the other will go into the GMC's trailer to go to Black River. I'll also pick up an extra load of fuel which will need to be offloaded later. Now we can take the GMC into Black River. I'll leave the trailer here as these items are for the final stage of the super order contract and cannot be delivered until later, but we can deliver 2 loads of cement to the town storage for the cement for the region contract. We'll need another empty trailer soon, so I'll pick this one up while we're here. I'll drop the trailer here and take the GMC back to the fuel station. That extra load of fuel we picked up can now go on the GMC's flatbed. Back in the White Western Star, I'll head back towards the farm and we'll pick up the empty sideboard trailer we dropped off earlier. The sideboard semi has items for the super order contract, which I'll leave near the farm entrance for now. We'll need the sideboard trailer to pick up the concrete slab for the Work for Old Sweat contract, so our next stop is the warehouse to pick that up. With the concrete slab on board, we can deliver it to the quarry. The cement for the region contract will require us to pick up 8 loads of cement in total, so while I'm down here I'll pick up another 2. Thank you. There is a trailer with service spare parts nearby, so that is the next destination. With the trailers swapped over, we can now deliver the service spare parts to the quarry to complete work for Old Sweat. With that complete, the next contract on the list is fuel order. We'll need to deliver the two cargo containers on the ramped flatbed to the warehouse at the top of the hill. I'll leave the sideboard trailer down here for now, as we can use it to pick up some more cement later, and I'm not going to try winching it out of the quarry with the flatbed and the cargo containers. I'll top up the White Western Star, then we can head up the mountain road towards the warehouse. The cement for the region contract will require us to deliver two loads of cement to the same warehouse we're heading to, so let's try and take these with us. With the cargo containers delivered, we've completed the fuel order contract. We'll be able to use this flatbed trailer again, so I'll drop it off near the warehouse entrance. Let's pick up the sideboard trailer and then drop off the cement. We've now completed half of the cement for the region contract, so I'll leave it here for this episode. Thanks for watching.